6.5 to go. As Holzer has it for the Ducks. Up the middle, taken deftly off the skate by Rakell, leaves it for Perry. Nice pass across the room, and Rakell scores!
Good passing by the Anaheim Ducks, as you see right here. A great feed by Corey Perry, and he slides over to Maroon, who goes back to Rakell. An easy tap-in goal for Rakell. A nice pass here by Maroon. Devan Dubnyk bites on Patrick Maroon's attempt, thinking he's going to shoot. As you see him right there, he's already down, which leaves him no chance to get across to Rickard Rakell.